Yeah, just a little question. I would like to ask Pope and all the churches, please allow all the homosexual people to get the children back, because all of them are actually having children. They are having a lot of children. They just a lot of times are giving them away to some orphan houses because they're somehow not able to, or they don't want to keep the children, because they a lot of times are giving. But I'm sure all the gays are having children, a lot of them, and I'm sure they would love to get them back, even if they are already for many years in orphan houses, because their children, because gays are usually, or homosexual people are usually amongst the talented, and these people are not able to reproduce the same option like the others. Because gays are usually genius people, obviously they're not able to have equal children if they are getting the children from somebody else. They'd like all the gays to have permission to keep the children, or to get the children back from the orphan houses, because these are particular genius children, and they need their fathers and mothers if they would like to get them back and to raise them and have them next to them. Thank you so much. Uh-huh.